Welcome back to 4D Dig, everyone. Recently, my MacBook suddenly won't turn on for no reason. So I check it out, and I find out 5 ways to fix this issue. If you have the same problem, then let's go. There are several reasons that could cause MacBook won't turn on. 1. Faulty external devices or internal hardware. 2. Broken hardware, like hard drive and motherboard. 3. Damaged system files. 4. Any other issue? Let us solve them one by one. Method 1. Force restart MacBook to fix MacBook won't turn on. A power recycle could be a way to fix Mac won't turn on issue. Keep pressing the Mac power button for at least 10 seconds. See if the Mac can boot up or not. Method 2. Check external devices and internal hardware. First, check the AC adapter and charging cable. Make sure them is working. If it is broken, then there will be no power transfer to your MacBook. You can replace another one and give them a try. See if you can boot your MacBook up. Second, if you have added another hard drive or memory to your MacBook recently, pull them out and reinstall them into your MacBook again. Make sure them in place in their slot properly. Third, unplug all external devices one by one and reboot MacBook again. See if you can locate the incompatible device. Method 3. Reset NVRAM and prime to fix MacBook won't turn on. Press and hold the Command, Option, P, and R key together. Keep holding till your MacBook turn on. Then you finish resetting NVRAM or PRAM on your MacBook. Method 4. Reset SMC on MacBook to fix MacBook won't turn on. Press and hold power button and shift, control, option keys on the left for about 10 seconds. Then release all the buttons at the same time. Then you finish resetting SMC on your MacBook. Whether it is reset NVRAM or SMC on MacBook, there will be some differences in operation if the models or chip is different. So in order to reset NVRAM or SMC on MacBook properly, I recommend you guys try 4D Dig Mac Boot Genius. It will automatically detect what model and what chip is on your MacBook, then show you the correct guide on how to reset NVRAM and SMC on your MacBook. Most importantly, it's free. I already put the link in the description. Go check it. Method 5. Reinstall macOS to fix MacBook won't turn on. Press and hold Command and R keys until the Apple logo appears to enter recovery mode. Select the Reinstall macOS option and continue the process. Then wait for the reinstall process complete. After reinstallation, you can check if the won't turn on issue is fixed or not. Okay, that's it. I hope this video was helpful to you. If you have the chance, please consider subscribing. See you guys next time.